So, this is the delicious last course. I've played it before. It is so good. It's so much fun. I'm gonna play it. Okay. So, I skipped over the thing because I don't really want to read because I'm autistic. But basically, he said go get a bunch of shit. Oh, and we can play as Miss Chalice, which I think I'm going to do that because, first of all, you get things. Oh, yeah, hi, bud. You give me money, right? Yeah. Where do I get the free coins so I can go and buy the only thing you need for this game? And it's Crackshot, my beloved. I adore Crackshot more than anything on this entire game. And since it's right here, let's start with the gnome. Oh, we could do that. I kind of want it. Let's do the King's Leap. Is it going to make me do the tutorial and play Miss Chalice before we start this level? No. See, her thing is she can double jump and she can dash parry. Good job. I'm gonna die. I'm fucking dumb as shit. Oh, I got f***ed. Oh my god, I got absolutely molested. There we go. Easy. Wasn't worried. I don't want to do the horse. Wealth untold. 2 doubloons. Where's he? I don't want to do the horse. I hate this guy. Hit him. No, yeah. Okay, yeah. 3 hit.
Fight like a man, you vegetable!
Oh, yeah? Okay. Ting, ting. I'm mad.
Guess what happens now?
You f***ed hard. Oh my god, bro, I was so close. F*** you. Oh, yeah. Eat shit.
Bro, I'll tell you what, you fat little cunt.
I'm right here! Oh yeah, I'm getting the hang of this. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Personal space, please. Yeah, get f***ed, bitch! No damage. All right, number 3. What's this one? This is the guy. Who is this? Like, is this the priest? Yeah, this bozo. This guy's actually cool. You had a ting, and then you had to put out his little candles, and then you hit him. Oh, ho, ho. Ting. Man, that was fair. Come here.
Nice car.
Oh my. You're infuriating. Oh my. Ah! Oh! I do not know how I managed to get out of that one alive. I should definitely have died there. I'm glad I didn't, though. There's actually 5 of this guy's. Yeah. This one actually kind of sucks. momentum is that? Okay, that was my bad.
Ooh, that's kind of small.
Bro, he going crazy with it. That one's gonna hit him, right? Yeah, that one will. Oh, that's it, really? Yeah, that one's not that.
That was easy.
It's literally just like, it's a weird way these ones go. Like, the first one is really easy. The second one is the hardest one. The third one is decently hard. The fourth one is meh, and the fifth one is like super easy. Like, it's the easiest one. Oh yeah, this is an extra special door. I was like, whoa, that's a special metal door. Now this one's like all pretty and like luxurious. Time to do what? Never mind. This one's kind of hard with Cuphead. Whenever you have to like, it's also a cool one. You gotta like, the way you have to parry them is a little harder as Cuphead than as Miss Chalice. I'm not exactly sure how to aim these properly, as you can very clearly see from the way that I'm sucking fat cock trying to hit her with it. There we go, I'm getting it. No, I'm not. I'm just not doing it. Okay. Whew. Dodge roll mechanic is Miss Chalice is absolutely nasty. It's so good. How did that not hit you? Oh my god. I can't hit her for shit, I'm so bad. There we go. Ting, ooh. Checkmate, there we go, first trophy of the DLC. I just spent 14 minutes. Let's go actually fight the normal bosses now. So now I already had every coin in the game, so now I can just go and buy all the other things. Of course, I'm not going to use a single one of them, but I'm still going to buy it all. Just so I can say that I have bought it all. Buy Converge, buy the Heart Ring, buy Twist Up, and this is... Oh, I still need another coin. Where do I get another coin? I don't remember. Is there another secret coin? Let's do this one. Bootlegger Boogie. Oh, wait. I forgot to re-enable my shoot button since I was playing the P ranks last time I played Cuphead. Bro. What are you doing? Are you... Got the goofy bombs. See the damage? Like, that guy died fast, dude. I can't see shit. Don't. Okay. Thank you. Final. Yeah, technically final phase, I guess. Uber. So it was a third. A fourth, I guess. Ooh.
Simon Südel hat ihn am Mikrofon.
Oh, I did bad. That's not an A. I'm gonna do this airplane level. I actually much prefer playing as Cuphead. I hate you. I pressed X. I think you're on crack. There we go. Ooh, heal. This phase lasts a while. Never mind. There she goes. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Jesus. Oh, I didn't kill any enemies? Oh, damn. Sick. Oh, Oh, those come back, okay. See, I'm I was trying to parry the O and I completely missed, fell off the plane, just kinda gave up. I'm bad at this fight, man. I haven't even made it far. God damn it. Okay, these guys. You. God damn it, I hate that boss. I hate that boss so much, it gives me a headache. Getting an A on that boss is gonna be a pain in my asshole. Cause I, God knows I did not get an A rank there. Yeah. Ugh. Okay. Woo! Ting. Ting. Phase 2 already, alright. Ooh hoo hoo. Oh my. Oh! Good f***ing job, man. I do not know how I just dodged that. Yep, dash directly into that. That's how you dodge that attack right there. You don't dodge it. You purposely get hit and die, because that's actually really strategical and smart. So let's jump over that. I'm gonna get hit by that. I somehow didn't. Oh, pfft. I see upside down now. Okay. Well, that was easy. What do I got left? I still gotta do the gnome. Yeah. Alright, nice feet. I already parried 3 times. Whoa, buddy. Dumbass. Alright, this phase, having the third attack is so good, because I can just get hit, and then, yeah, and then from there, everything's good. Alright. I'm at the goal! That was clean. As fuck. Does that count as killing him with Miss Chalice special? A vacation in the wilds? I don't think it does. I think it was a crack shot that hit him. Oh, I killed that. I got an A+. Sick. This fight sucks, by the way. This one is atrocious.
Huh? Oh no!
I'm gonna get so molested.
Man, this DLC. Never mind. I was gonna say this DLC is so fun. Never mind. F this DLC. This is terrible. Bro. What the f is going on right now?
Dead!
No. Come on. Please don't do this to me. Yes! Yes! Oh, did I get an A? Let's f***ing go, man. That was fun. I really liked the DLC. It was so worth the wait. It was only $9, too, by the way. So if you haven't played it, play it. Bye.